Wireframe diagrams are an easy way to design the basic layout of a web page. UX designers, marketers, and product developers use this type of diagram to ensure basic website design follows project goals, to work out website layout before adding navigation or creative elements, and to give stakeholders a chance to provide feedback at an early stage of development. Instead of scribbling web designs on a whiteboard or in a notebook, use Lucidchart to design wireframes that are easily shareable and editable across different teams. You can use wireframe templates as design inspirations or as starting points for developing and adding your own content. In the Lucidchart template library, you'll find several versions of this diagram. Basic wireframes are the simplest and tend to be devoid of content, color, or images, and instead they use grayscale boxes and icons to represent basic layout. Mobile wireframes are the same as basic wireframes, but these templates are for mobile web design. Annotated wireframes contain text in the form of annotations to provide more detail on the planned content and functionality of a website to stakeholders. User flows bring together multiple basic wireframes and arrange them in a flowchart to demonstrate a user's possible navigation through a website or an app. Today we'll focus on explaining annotated wireframes. The shape libraries that we use to build this template are open in the toolbox to the left of the canvas. You can access these shape libraries in the Shape Library Manager. Once the shape libraries are open, you can drag and drop shapes onto the canvas. In this template, we use layers to build the annotations on top of a basic wireframe, which you can do by going to the Layers tab in the dock. Here, you can edit existing layers or add more layers. We also used actions to be able to toggle between the basic wireframe and the annotations, and to create links between different wireframes, which models the possible functionality and navigation flow of the overall website. To add an action, select any shape on the canvas, go to the Properties bar, and click on the link icon. Then choose an option from the drop-down menu that pops up. If you need additional help, watch our tutorials on creating layers and links, which are located in the resource bar to the right of the canvas. To customize this template, add or remove elements on the canvas to show where text and images will be on your web page. You can also change the annotations by going into the Layers tab in the dock here to the right. Add other links to wireframes you have already built to showcase how a user will navigate through your website. To build your own annotated wireframe diagram, open one of the Annotated Wireframes templates, which will have the annotation layer already created. If the annotated wireframe templates don't fit your needs, use one of our basic wireframe or mobile wireframe templates, and then add your annotations using the Layers tab in the dock. Check out our Lucidchart basic tutorial videos for more tips and tricks that can help you with your wireframes. Once you're done, share your document with colleagues, stakeholders, and other interested parties. With this annotated wireframe diagram, you're well on your way to building your website, sharing your vision with stakeholders and team members, and refining the user experience. Check out our templates to learn how other Lucidchart diagrams can help you communicate with clarity.